Well, FIFA is investigating how celebrity chef Salt Bae gate-crashed Argentina's World Cup victory celebrations. It was awkward, but he managed to pose for photos with the players, including Lionel Messi, after the match. Seems he was pals with FIFA boss Gianni Infantino, but Gianni's just unfollowed him on Instagram. So what on earth is going on?
This is just making me cringe every time I see it over and over again. I'm thinking, weren't the two of them friends? You have to have, obviously, special accreditation to be on the pitch in the first place. But the only people that are supposed to touch that trophy are the winners, their coaches, heads of state and FIFA officials. But it was that moment that I went, ooh, when he's like grabbing Messi. Yeah. He's like, mate, and he's kind of like, who is this guy?
Yeah, do you even pepper, bro?
Exactly, truly, with a throwdown.
Take that, Salt Bae.
Salt Bae.
Whatever.
Cook on cook violence.
Yeah. Did like it.
Oh, call of the year.